Hey guys, how's it going? I'm coming back at you with a second episode of my Let's Do This. It's, I guess I got the title kind of from Call of Duty, where they do sometimes in the beginning of the match, they'll be like, let's do this. But I kind of like it just because of the fact that it's like there's no real thought process behind anything. I just join some random room and we'll see where that takes me. Hopefully the room has interactive people. If not, that'd be a huge letdown. So for this one, I know episode one was kind of experimental. I had some people, and I thank you all for the input that you give me, because it always helps and helps me make some adjustments to my capturing system. Like, for example, I had some people tell me that my voice was very clear and crisp, but when I actually interacted with the people in the lobby I was in, the car sounds or the game's volume actually drowned them out, and you couldn't really hear them replying. So I went ahead and went to my preferences voice and then lowered the game volume down so that you could hear. Hopefully when like somebody talks, the game sound kind of gets muted, or not muted, but the volume gets reduced. So, and then on top of that, I just wanted to appreciate the support that I'm getting for starting this series. I know, I think my biggest thing I wanted to push was just getting, like I said before, getting people's name out there, getting people exposed to the forums, getting them exposed to my channel, getting them through it. I've had people send me messages saying good job and encouraging me to continue to do this. So I just want to keep doing this, and once again, thanks for your support. So I will look for a random lobby to join. I really don't care as to what this. I guess this will be a fun lobby, the DFT4 community lobby. Let's see if we have anybody in this lobby right now. Hold on.
I'm back.
There we
Turns out I didn't have racing tires on it. It had sports.
Don't lie to me.
No, it really did have sports. But now I put on stock now.
Alright, need a good... Here we go. This is my Arabian drifting car. You on the road
drive?
Oh, you fucker! Fuck you, motherfucker! Yo, put that shit back on.
No.
Yes. Have you ever seen Arabian, like, the drift videos where they mind you down the highways and they hit the ground, like, the grass?
They'll hit the dirt and flip it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think it's really cool, and then they see, like, arms flying out and they're just like, alright, move it out of the way, next person go. Yeah, that's the kind of car I have.
Next person with the death wish.
Oh, go two-wheel drive sideways.
Do it.
You just called it two-wheel drive, Tassidy.
Yeah, you can see the Arabian video and then that, like that Jeep, and like on two wheels sideways.
Uh-huh.
Oh, I got that tune. Hang on, I'll pull that out. Shit, I think it's all the drive. It's all the drive.
Beast mouse.
Wait.
Alright guys, nope. This is the last one.
Let's make it count.
Yeah, we're going back to that.
Okay, fair enough. I wanted to drift forwards and get some points, but I guess I can allow this.
I'm in my Ford.
You can get out of my lobby.
I'm just kidding.
I know you're just kidding.
Okay, good. I'm glad we've established this then.
Not that much of a jerk.
You'd be surprised how many people can do that. They sound like they're joking, and you're like, oh, that was funny. And they're like, no, I was being serious. Oh man. Oh, there we go.
I already cast somebody.
Excuse me.
My bad. It's my bad.
God God, you didn't use your turn signal. Golly.
Awesome.
I hope you have insurance for that. Oh, I lost my blinker. I can't signal no more.
Oh, whoa, 240. What the hell are you doing?
I'm gonna bump, tap him. Oh, I wanted to tap. That was hot.
Okay, guys, I have all three.
I do too, I'm all three. I think we're connected.
No, we're not. Yeah, we're not. No, we're not. Yes, we're not. Oh!
Sorry.
Oh, car!
Cut me off, and I had no idea where I was gonna go.
Can't wait for me.
Why should I?
This dude behind me is flipping.
Because we can be friends.
I'm trying to control this.
I'm pretty sure that R34 is not street legal based on its paint job.
I just let you guys pass me.
Tassifer, stop being such a bully! Oh, jeez. Now, if 240 has Allstate, I'll be damned.
I have Geico.
God, I knew it. I was waiting for somebody to do that. Wait for me. God, can you just... I want to eat it. Oh, sorry. Am I swallowing my mic?
Oh!
That was perfect. That was good. I saw that.
I'm officially chopped guys now. I don't think I want to drift anymore.
I didn't even think you were gonna be going on the inside there. No, like, I was talking to Beast. Shit, all the way down that pit road.
Obviously, he's harnessing Dead Mouse's mouse abilities. Oh god, please don't kill me. Oh god. You know how long it took me to paint this fender? Now you just ruined it!
Great class game, so...
Ah! Fuck are you doing, THF?
No, I spun out and then I was trying to turn back around.
Oh.
Again, see,
what?
Look at this guy in this Taurus. It looks like a Taurus.
Under your truck.
Oh god! He's a monster truck.
He doesn't aim anymore. Alright, now I'll start aiming for you if you want me to. This guy up right here, watch this.
Oh, I saw you. You're going for me, you fucker.
I was going for the second person.
Oh, the second. Oh, it looked like you were going for me.
I was gonna go for the same person that I Oh, wrong person.
Ah!
Okay, he has Allstate.
I hope you're gonna pay for this.
Do I have Allstate? I think Allstate's gonna drop.
I don't have to. I have insurance. It negates everything. Oh, jeez! Yes.
Hello.
I'm traumatized. A lot of people have been hitting me.
You're uninsured.
Really? I have
progressive.
Oh, you have progressive?
I have Geico. I have the good tasting stuff.
I have the
E-Surance.
Uh-oh. You have E-Surance. You only liked it because of that girl with the pink hair. And she wears a jumpsuit. Uh-oh, I don't like this. I'll go on the inside. Oh, God! Oh, man. Look what you did to my... Oh, I don't know how I'm alive. I hit the car in front of my car up enough. It has like a shocked and
awed. Oh, that was sick.
Shocked and appalled face.
Dude, that was pretty sick. I actually like was like pretty much underneath you when you were on two wheels.
Tassadar didn't pass on the left side of the road like he was supposed to. Why is this gonna hit me? Oh godly. Oh my lordy. Oh, there goes another car.
Someone took wing shot straight up in the air. You killed my wing.
I don't have a wing and my face is punched in. Okay.
You killed my wing.
Uh-oh, where are you? Oh, there you are. Ah!
It's clobbering time.
Oh, man. Oh, I think I just saw the sky for a second.
I think I killed that.
That other Mustang just defied the laws of physics and made me pop a wheelie backwards. I don't know how you did that.
I wonder if Allstate covers life insurance.
I feel my life is in jeopardy. In the opposite direction. Sorry, your claim's been denied. Damn it!
Hello.
Oh, no! Oh.
I got him.
I need to pull over. I just sweat myself.
Oh my god.
Oh man. Somebody be spectating.
Come on, man.
Guys, quick, catch me! Oh god. Oh, take the bullet. Take the bullet. Yeah, thank you. That made a very interesting sound as you went by. Uh oh. Oh geez, here I go. Oh, that was dramatic.
What the fuck are you?
I just made I did a full half front flip.
Help me! My car is getting crushed. I'm on the roof.
I'm going to join gymnastics now.
Ah!
Oh,
fuck.
It's like a party in here.
Craziness left.
I feel like we need to have some like Katy Perry up in here or something. We should have some Call Me Maybe.
That's what I'm saying, yo. You gotta go, bro.
Oh, man. I got hit by the freaking R7.
You boy right here, you don't know how to fucking drift.
Hey, I don't know how to drift either. Don't pick on me.
You know how to drift and fucking drift. Stop being a dickhead going around the corner hitting people.
But I appreciate all aspects of life.
Drift out of me.
Oh yeah, bro, drift out of you.
That's right, you scared. Put 5 mil up,
you
bro.
You wanna cry.
That 5 mil.
Holy fags.
Oh my lordy!
Irritated little punk ass
fucking kids. Oh my lordy.
Alright. I drift out of you.
Oh man, oh man!
Put 5 mil
up. Fire.
I mean, you got 5 mil, put a lot of fucking
stuff. I've been kid. Yeah, if you want 5 mil, I'll give you 5 mil just to stop crying. I'll give you 5 mil with a spank your ass in the drift battle. Love that, buddy. Him. Oh. This guy. It's gotta be.
Nope.
Holy shit!
This lobby's done. When this lobby goes back into, when it goes back in the lobby, we'll be back on this track and throw 650 rules.
Okay.
Oh, wow.
And no race tires.
Obviously.
Whee!
I believe you. Spin.
Yo, we got judges in here that could,
God damn it! Race ended!
Are we about to finish the race? D1 battle?
smell some tension. And it stinks.
I battle passenger.
Dude, can you put it on any wheel?
Oh my god, we got so many people. Yo, could you kick everyone from Joa down?
No, I don't want to be here anymore. I don't like people when they fight.
Don't kick McNasty, he's cool.
I don't like when people...
Kick everyone from Joa down besides McNasty.
Oh, okay.
Alright, so hopefully that worked out and did a little bit better voice-wise and whatnot. Seems a lot more interacting was going on. Obviously a little bit of tension there at the end. Looks like they're probably going to end up having a drift battle. I'd stick around and cast it or whatever, but at this point in time I have to sign off. So thanks for watching again, guys. If you like what I'm doing, go ahead and let me know any comments or any constructive criticism to my channel, or PM me or whatever, just let me know. I greatly appreciate it. Anyways, I'm done here, and I'm out of here.